Hello everyone, I am the judge and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be continuing where we left off by beating this. Alright, everything's ready, so I'm going to beat these guys. Learn tan. this, the soul heart, I gotta say. Okay, looks like he doesn't care. Why are you calling for the other five? I got the damn killer. What the hell? Oh my god! Okay, that is master perfect. Oh, alright, this one probably died, but I'm gonna use it to heal. Now we're going to say, can't you stop me? I'm going to see if I can finish it off. Oh, god dang it. Yay. Oh. Yep, one more. Okay. Oh god. This is some future force. Oh god. Oh! Yes. Switch. I know you're gonna die, so I'm gonna use this just to be safe. You know, just in case he... Let's be safe. Almost was to this one. Tab, one, wasn't there a lot. I hope it doesn't. Holy crap, what the hell? Oh god. Come on. Just one more. Alright, I think we've won. Yeah, we won. Oh God. Oh, it's like mega. Soul burst. I'll overcharge. Alright, well, I guess I know what I have to do. I guess I have to find him. I have to go. God dang it! Looks like the other guy got corrupted. That's not good. I think those are the like the things you earn from gyms, but I don't know. I think that those are from the future. I think those are the gym, like the type of gym badge from the future or from the battle theaters. All right, so now we have to talk to him. Crystallium C. Thank you. guess that's the quest for it. So I guess I'll leave this video off here. And we'll next video we're gonna be doing that, I guess. So make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!